I'm LaKeith Stanfield, and welcome to my Ebony cover shoot. Ever since I can remember growing up, Ebony magazine was in my house. My aunt, my mom, all the women in my life loved the magazine. I just always saw it laying around. So the logo is imprinted on my mind. It almost feels like a part of my upbringing in the 90s. So I feel connected to it in ways that are difficult to describe. Now finally have come full circle and now find myself on the cover of it is beyond belief, really. It feels magical. Moving black forward is moving humanity forward and pushing it to the forefront. It's just all about letting us understand that we have, you know, the tools at our disposal to be able to move ourselves forward, and that those things lie deep within and require a lot of uphill work to repair the negative stigmas and generational traumas that have been bestowed upon us in this country. When we can begin to build those things and infrastructure within ourselves and the wherewithal to understand who we truly are, then we're able to move things forward. So I think part of my art is bringing down some of those stereotypes and humanizing characters in a way that shows that black can show up in multiple different ways. And it's not just this sort of very narrow idea of what blackness is. It really is simply humanity itself.